You have the president's son implicated in criminal activity, and the evidence is overwhelming. The president's also implicated. And what are they doing? They're outsourcing it to under-resourced agencies or offices in Delaware and Baltimore.